the fancy grocery store. It's a butter and balsamic vinegar place, but one day we ordered the fizzy milk sandwich off the kids' menu, and I was like, boy, look at that gorgeous color. Did they make a fizzy milk sandwich out of a pancake? Oh, derp. It's a smashed Swiss brick, and it's crazy delicious. It's like a cross between a Brandon and a pastry. This is Brandon showing us how it's done. That's a super thin Cuban sandwich. He's rolling onto a brioche hamburger bun. Slice of Swiss and two slices of dill pickle on the inside, and then he smashes it on the griddle with a what is this? Hamburger bun. Brioche is buttery and a little sweet, so when it gets intense heat like this, it goes really brown and crispy, which is why this sandwich tastes almost like half omelet. He flips it after 3 minutes, and the reason he cuts it before it's done cooking is so the fizzy milk from the two halves will melt together again. Then comes some fancy stuff. Brandon,
add a dome and do a little steam around the dome to ensure more moisture and the melting of the cheese.